Hey guys, Zoie Zombie here. I'm talking about Warped Tour today. Just to name a couple bands that I really like that are going to be there is going to be There for Tomorrow, Miss May I, I Set My Friends on Fire, Blood on the Dance Floor, and one of my all-time top favorites is A Skylit Drive. So yeah, I really can't wait to go to Warped Tour this year. I'll definitely be there. So if you live in Maryland and you're going to Warped Tour, I'll definitely see you there. If not, go to Warped Tour. It's going to be awesome. Yeah. Also, I guess I'll just talk about Raves because a whole lot of people requested I talk about that. So yeah, ta-da, I actually talked about it today. Let's see, I have been raving for about a year and a half maybe now, or about a year, something like that. Anyway, yeah, raving is really, really fun. Shuffling, jump style, industrial, tectonic. It's like raving is just so much more fun than a party, in my opinion. And it's just like better music. So yeah, go to your raves. Go to your local raves, definitely. So like I said again, I will be going to Otakon in Baltimore on July 29th through the 31st. So if you are coming to Otakon, I will